Well, after 100 years approximately, PSP Wyoming is going back to its original roots in Wilkes-Barre. And there's a lot of memories, there are a lot of friendships forged here, there's a lot of history, but we will better enable us to keep up with the times and better serve our communities.
This building has served for almost 100 years as a training ground, as a home for the state troopers as they continue to protect us and to guide us.
Mixed emotions, there's mixed emotions, it's bittersweet. Just the camaraderie that you get with the guys, you know, you work with them day in, day out, 24/7, years, and you get attached and forge the friendships, and you're out there on different incidents with them, life and death at times, things like that, knowing who you can depend on, and
with the new barracks in this location, are there other things that maybe you propose to do?
And so we ask you, Father, to protect these troopers as they protect us. May they always turn to each other and support each other and know that you are with them as they truly have a vocation to protect and defend us and to serve each other. May God's blessing be upon all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Yeah.